And we're gonna be doing a vlog for you guys, and because tomorrow our mom's gonna be having a baby and we're gonna be going to the hospital, stuff like that, and we're gonna be showing you guys. So that's why I'm making this vlog.
Yeah.
So this is the night before.
Yeah, I wouldn't tell you what we're doing and stuff like that. So y'all just know.
We'll see y'all in the morning.
Bye.
Okay.
Good morning, guys. I woke up like a few minutes ago. But I woke up and got on my phone because that's what I usually do in the morning. But like 10 minutes ago. Well, it's that long. But so I look a mess right now. Don't mind my hair, so. I am going to do my hair and get my outfit ready for the day. And yeah.
I'm about to see, I close my eyes, they can see you in it all. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine.
But we try that, we could be somewhere in the climate. It's warm long as you around me. I swear that everything will be just fine.
To her little chimpy thing. As you can see, she made the thing. This is her second time trying. And you better be better. And then we're going to the doctor's. My mommy, I'm so happy. Okay, we'll see you there. Bye.
Okay, so instead of going to her tent, we have to go to the doctor's now because my mom
is on the way now.
6 centimeter thing, and that's really close for him having the baby, so we're on the way there. So we don't miss her.
Yeah,
having
we'll be on the way. We're already.
And when she's at 10 centimeters, whatever. That's when she has a baby. So we're gonna come out.
Love ya.
Okay, we'll be seeing you. We'll see you there at the doctor. Bye.
Oh, school call. Did you call the school? In the middle.
Hey guys, so my nose just started bleeding out of nowhere. We're in the hospital.
Okay, so he's gonna be moving. That's so cute, so cute.
Okay. I just wish you had a little baby. So, I'm gonna take one back. You want this pillow one?
This is the ASMR. Eating ice. Thank you.
Okay, so right now, we came downstairs to get something to eat. She didn't have the baby yet, so, this is, like, a whole bunch of stuff. Like, see, I knew there was, like, chicken or something. What is that? Hey guys.
Hi.
We're gonna be picking out. You're nosy. Yeah. We're gonna be picking out the baby's first outfit. Right here. In this bag. Okay, that's a little thing. So we're gonna show you the bags. I mean the outfit.
Oh, thank
a little
you.
Curly.
Out of
here?
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
I got Jessie.
What's your banana? Oh, these are mine? Yeah. Are you sure? Because these look... Oh my god. Put it right here. Right. Okay. So, here's the first one. Like that. I said it's a little one. So cute, so cute. It says, handsome like daddy.
Yeah, I put that one under. This looks too big. Like,
I am handsome.
Look, at the little hat. little that's so cute.
And then the little gloves.
Look, I don't think he needs that. You know
how it's supposed to be so you don't scratch it at all.
Oh, this is cute.
I like that one.
These little pants.
Oh, those are pants.
Yes, yeah,
and
a little hat.
And then a hat. I mean,
and
a
thing to go with this.
So cute, so cute.
That is so cute, so cute. That was still my worst.
This one is a onesie.
Oh,
that's
so cute.
Aww, like a little
dog. Dogs on there.
Ow.
Here is another one. Another little rocket one.
Okay,
guys, so we've been here for how long now?
I don't even know.
Like 6 or 7 hours. And
it's dark now.
Huh?
It's dark now.
I'll be getting some tips. And she's gonna have a baby soon. I hope.
Ah!
Sorry.
I'll call you back.
Babe.
your sister.